Cespedes, deep center field. Span goes back, takes a look, and it's out of here. Yoenis Cespedes with his 23rd home run of the year. Second extra base hit of the day, and this was a bomb, and the Mets have a 3-0 lead.
Well, he got a base hit his last time up last night, his first game off the disabled list. A double his first time up today, and now he launches his 23rd home run, and Cespedes is back.